sometimes is that most of the people in the ski tour are not poor. Most of them get money. They live in a tent because they don't want people to tell them what to do, what not to do. That's all. No command. They want to wake up in the morning, go buy the drug, they don't want to buy it. But yeah. Yeah. Yeah, 50% of the people like us that come and sell food, get a haircut, sell, make a haircut, serve them, you know what I mean? But we don't live here. We don't live in a tent. We get family, we get wife, kids, and family, anybody else. But we come here to make money. But we know people here get money. They don't let the tent fool you.
Right.
They don't let the tent fool you.
Right.
It's like a different organization that they also do this type of stuff on Skid Row. They do protests for Black Lives Matter, that type of stuff.
the new high tech one, huh? I don't even know what the fuck that's called. You have that on you? Nobody even know what thing.
All right, so we're gonna supply water, plenty of water, as many pizzas as we can give out. These are 200 pizzas, 44 cases of water with 40 bottles each. There's a couple other ones, but had the idea 2 weeks ago, and you know, had all these nice people to help. Yeah, I just had an idea 2 weeks ago, came up with a plan, kind of, you know, tweak the plans every now and then, and here I am. I'm not working with an organization, just kind of doing it out of my, the goodness out of my heart. So, my name's Nick, I'm from Orange County. We're feeding the people who need it more than we do. Happy to give. Happy Easter.
Appreciate everybody's support. Showing up the fresh hot dogs, burgers.